dark in the light, what you want together, like love and hate, or yin and yang. A prime example of how, if you dip your toe into the pool of possibilities, then one day you may drink from one swim or all the seas. This one is so funny, which is how one doesn't always need another to scratch one's back. One may scratch their own back and move how they look at their life, even if it is just a scratch of the back. Now this one is fascinating, which shows how treacherous and difficult life can be, yet if you make your way down the ranks of the sea of life, then maybe you'll be able to drink from the wash of the world. Now this one is one of my favourites, which shows that he who leaps longest loves flowers. Which is, greener pastures can be nice, but if you find someone that you can leap with through life, then you may get to the other side. Now this one is fascinating because you can see that if the world around you is hazy and blurry, but you keep your face clear and centered in the whirlpool of life. Like others around you, they may be lost in the haze, but if you keep centered, keep clear, your mind focused on where you want to be, then perhaps you may surface out of the pool of difficulty and be above the underbrushes of life. This final one is rather symbolic, really. If the sun breezes to the west, then you may always look to the east, because new greener pastures may be at work. You can see here that the oranges and the red symbolise the evolution of deer and grass and trees into the wonders of life. You may look shocked, you may be stuck where you are. If you be the breeze, then maybe one day you'll move into the forest of possibility.
Photographs. Danny, move.
Sorry. Evolving.